That pass broken up in center, and Mayfield with a big hit. Uh-oh. And Heedle is shaken up on the play. He's having trouble getting up.
Yeah, it looked like they hit leg on leg.
Oh. Meanwhile, Mayfield is challenged by Ryan Lindgren. Meanwhile, the concern has to be for Philip Heedle, who's still on his knees at the red line in center.
And it looked like Mayfield kind of lost control of the puck and then just kept his momentum going forward. And it didn't look like Heedle saw him coming. And it just looked to me like it was leg on leg as he turns. And you could just see him trying to control. Yeah, you see the left leg and gets him up. It looked like on the left thigh. Let's hope it's not anything too serious. Here comes again.
Oh, man.
He didn't see him coming because he was being kind of hooked a little bit from behind. And so he was trying to control the puck. Boy, oh, boy. It just.